Hi, I'm Neve, and I'm going to be reading to you today Tickly Christmas Wibbly Pig by Mick Inkpen. But before we start, you have to make sure you get a Christmas blanket or any other cosy blanket or jumper to keep you warm. Mine has Mickey and Minnie on it. So, we're gonna start. Tickly Christmas Wibbly Pig. Wibbly Pig has a Christmas scarf made last year especially for him by Big Aunt Larly. So it is very special. He doesn't like it very much. Wibbly has special gloves too. One of them arrived the Christmas before last, and the other arrived the Christmas before that. Can you guess who made them? Big Aunt Larly. So here are his gloves. The Christmas before all of these Christmases, Wibbly Pig was just a little baby piglet. And he looked like this. And Big Aunt Larly was to blame. Wibbly's special scarf and gloves are tickly. Itch, ouch, ouch. But when it's cold outside and snow has fallen, Wibbly Pig must wear his special scarf and his special gloves. It's expected. Here's Wibbly Pig. And I think he's making a snowman. It is 10 days before Christmas, and Wibbly Pig is helping to put up the Christmas decorations. This year, for the very first time, Big Aunt Larly is coming to stay. Big Aunt Larly has bought herself some balls of wool. More balls of wool than usual. Click, clack. Go her knitting needles. Something is very special is on its way. Oh no! Wibbly's friends do not have aunties like Big Aunt Larly.
I wonder what I will get this year, says Wibbly Pig. I have tickly gloves. I have tickly scarf.
I know, says Spotty Pig.
A tickly hat!
And this is Wibbly Pig and his friends making a snowman. It's Christmas Eve, and Wibbly Pig is investigating Christmas parcels.
Itch! Ouch! Ouch!
The tree is tickly too, just like the hat he will get from Big Aunt Larly. This is Wibbly Pig investigating his Christmas presents.
Ding dong, goes the doorbell.
It's Big Aunt Larly. She's come to stay. Wibbly Pig is surprised.
Aunt Larly, he says, you're wearing my present.
Big Aunt Larly laughs.
No, I'm not, Wibbly dear, she says. This year I've made a special Christmas outfit for myself.
This is your present.
This is Big Aunt Larly wearing her outfit with Wibbly Pig's present. There is no tickly hat for Wibbly Pig. Oh dear. What a shame. This year, Wibbly Pig will have to make do with
whoosh! A toboggan!
Happy Christmas, Wibbly Pig. And that's Aunt Larly with Wibbly Pig on his new toboggan. And that's the end.
I hope you enjoyed the story, and I hope you all have a great Christmas, and I hope everybody has sent their Santa list to Santa, because mine has been sent, and I hope everybody's been good this year, and I hope everyone has a happy and safe Christmas. Merry Christmas, bye!